morning, dear students. I hope you all are fine. So, welcome to the class again. So, today we will discuss reference to the context of the poem Leisure. As you all know, we have discussed the poem Leisure. So, today we will discuss reference to the context of the poem Leisure. Now, what is this reference to the context? In reference to the context, you will get some lines from the poem or chapter, and you will also get some questions. And then you have to answer those questions by understanding the extract given to you. So, our first extract is, what is this life if full of care? We have no time to stand and stare. What is this life if full of care? We have no time to stand and stare. Stare means to look at something continuously. No time to stand beneath the boughs and stare as long as sheep or cows. No time to stand beneath the boughs. So boughs here means branches of the trees. Boughs means branches of trees. And beneath means under. And stare as long as sheep or cows. Stare, I have already told you, the meaning of stare is to look at something continuously. So, stare means to look at something continuously. And then beneath means under, boughs means branches of trees. So today you have learned three new words, stare, beneath and boughs.